Bollywood fans got an exciting dose of their favorite stars in action, but in a unique way, as actors Akshay Kumar, Abhishek Bachchan and Ritesh Deshmukh picked up rackets to play a game of badminton during the Premier Badminton League final in New Delhi on January 17. They were joined by Indian badminton stars Jwala Gutta, Ashwini Ponappa and PV Sindhu. Though the three were also playing the tournament, their teams got knocked out of the competition earlier. First, Abhishek teamed up with Jwala to face Sindhu and Akshay, while Ritesh became the chair umpire. Next up, the crowd saw a unique triples game with the three Bollywood actors teaming up against Jwala, Ashwini and Sindhu. The action sent the crowd crazy, applauding and appreciating each moment. PBL brand ambassador Akshay also managed to hit a few smashes. IANS report.